There you are. Yes, I'm talking to you, strudel boy. No one seduces my wife and gets away with it. You probably thought, because of my refined bearing and swimmer's build, that I wouldn't put up a fight for the woman I love. But you're dead wrong, because real men have a thing called honor. Yo! You wouldn't know about that, would you?
Niles.
You wouldn't know how decent people behave.
Niles.
You wouldn't know the meaning of the word rectitude.
Niles, he wouldn't know the meaning of the word dog, cat, or pencil. He doesn't speak English, remember?
Wieso ist er so böse?
Ich weiß nicht.
Martin. You speak German?
Okay.
Habla alemán?
Yo trabajé para una familia alemana que llegó a Guatemala después de la guerra.
Apparently she worked for a German family that turned up in Guatemala just after the war.
Well, good, good. She can translate for me. Tell her.
Niles, just wait.
What?
Look at him. God, if he knew you were calling you strudel boy, he'd be wiping his feet on your face.
Hang that, Frasier. They're gonna be scuffs. There'll be scuffs of honor. How dare you steal my wife? Translate.
Oh, all right.
Señor Crane, quiere preguntas a Gunnar. ¿Cómo se atreves a robar mis zapatos?
Weiß fehlt dir einen mein Schuh zu stellen.
Schweinhund! All right, fine. You want to challenge me? En garde!
Oh, yes, Niles. That's just what we need, a fourth language. Niles, you can't possibly fight this man.
You forgetting? I've been fencing since prep school.
Yes. Oh, so what? The man was obviously born with a sword in his hand. He probably performed his own caesarean.
Oh, my God, he's gonna kill me.
Perfect, Nugan!
Perfect, Nugan. Oh, it's nice.
Oh, very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Thank you.
Deine Schuhe gestohlen.
Is he giving up?
He says he wants you to apologize. He didn't steal your shoes.
My shoes?
Yes, I'm sorry. Apparently, I mistranslated.